there was a great period of inventiveness that came just before and after the revolution, but it was really that inventiveness that Stalin wanted to stifle.
What happened to the artists? Many of them went to Gulag or were executed.
They were trying to be more modern, more avant-garde than the West.
I think these artists, they think that they could change the world.